Yeah, I will do one by one, I think, because I can't do everywhere at the. Or maybe I can. I would like to have. Can I have a big bevel here? I'm not sure. I would like to have something on like that, a big bevel here. See, and it's not big enough, so just do that. As the fraction don't work, I activate the offset as fraction and now do that. Yeah, better. Here, the best is to select convert to merge, merge and find the right value. You can even here if you want align to keep everything in everything safe. Here, the best is to delete. You can keep like that, but no need this geometry. We'll try to do something clean. Great. This one is okay. I would like to control also this one by hand. Yes, for a nice big bevel as possible. In order that we will see that it's a true bevel. This one I'm not sure will work. Oh yes, that works. That works nice. Nice. I'm surprising. Works really nice. Great. And for the rest, maybe it can do automatic bevel. Let's set 45. Yes, too big. Found the right value. Yes, here is nice. It seems to be a good start. As each time I will help it. Where is the select bevel? Whoa. Okay, I think it's a new version I install and he remove. Oh fuck, he removes the select hard edge option. This is quite bad. I can only display select hard edge. Okay, it's here. Now it's here, just select hard edge. So I don't test it. It's a new version that he release and. I don't take time to test is to test. Yeah, looks perfect. One more time, just enough. Bevel. Boom, two, and now if I smooth, everything is perfect. Just come here, add some division, and yes, I will also bake smooth this piece. And we have a great piece here. Where are the bolt? Where are the bolt? Okay, so I will scale it because they are too big. Air freeze transform. No freeze transform. Wow. Air freeze transform. Delete history. And I will grab for this. I haven't the perfect right. Maybe, don't know. This is interesting. I will do. Yes, I will keep this one and this one. Delete. Up. And try to model something interesting and a bit sci-fi, you know. With here. I will quickly adapt this one. Like I want. Okay. Yeah, something like that, perfect. I will clean a bit this guy. No need the inner part. Okay, great. Group center pivot and ta-da. Try to align with the geometry. Yes, maybe something like that. Yes, we quickly add nice detail. Detail, I don't know. Up. Align at A with eyes. Okay. Of course, duplicate. Keep the same scale to be coherent. One here. Maybe not the same scale because that will not work. One other here and be careful when you group, because here, for example, right, okay, I want to group with the group, like that. Yeah, For now, let's keep that here. And after, oh, I can align here maybe, yes. And boom. After we will do something like that. And more like that. Perfect. It's so great. Okay, now this one. Just looking here. Yeah, this works nice. Here I will just create a cube. I will align with this and try to block. What is that? Oh, I have selected. Sorry. No, I just want ear to ear. Yes. And yes, I said I want to block this just to figure out where it's on space and have an idea. Of the link, prepare a bit the link between piece. Yes, this piece will be like that here. Bigger, bigger with something like that and like that. You see, oh, when we think about divided, sorry, a complex piece like that is quite simple, in fact. It's just one by one pieces. Yes, may try to design. This will be great. Here is not good. I will isolate that. I don't want everything of that, of course. Okay, and now let me design, please. Boom, boom, boom. Here too, just that. You see how the B key is much, much quicker than this pop-up. I don't like this pop-up, but because of some Maya bugs, I should use some time. Okay, here, quick, 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 quick. Bam! Here we are. I will, of course, make more clear color. Like that, we will see the piece, which is this one, not the first one. When you see, when you are not working on something, but you see some, like here, some proportion or something like that, don't hesitate. Here, for example, I want something more like that. So I take 2 seconds just to adjust something with, how to say, a fresh eye, you know. Great. This one is linked in this one perfectly. I will not do the exact same, it's just to have something to work with. But yeah, it's quite enough. And oh yes, I understand something here. I don't want three cylinder flat. I will make one not flat, but with inner, like that, to have a bit more of shadow and interesting stuff. Yes, like that. And we will see what we will make in, but for now, oh fucking tool, the raycaster not working well now in the Maya 17 70. Okay, I'm looking at something like that here. Oh fuck, I misunderstood this one to this one. It's not what I want to do. Let's just do that here. Great. But is this one I want to make? Slowly. Yes, this one will work. Great, better like that. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Ah, fuck. Nice. Great. Great, 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 everywhere. Everywhere, bam bam. We'll deal with that later. There are some interesting things to make. Maybe something like that. Okay. Just for placing, I will duplicate for now. Okay. Well, now this guy, really simple, but I want something always detailed and fine, just well, well done. Okay. Okay, focus on here. Freeze transform. We are. First, the caps. Start with the easiest part for clean cylinder. Make some bevel. Nice. And clean. Perfect bevel. Okay. Now some little cut, one here and one here. One here. And if I'm looking here, one about here. Select them, hit B. Makes a little inset. It's bad Maya wasn't able to keep the new polygon when you create a bevel. That would be a great feature, but it's not for now. Just make a right inset. Just yes, convert that to perimeter. Select the external one. Bevel and bevel. If you are too large, just select and of course you can adjust. Okay, really, it's why I mean by really fine detail. You see, here it's really, really subtle with a little extra 1 pixel bevel and really fine thing. But when you are here with a nice render and a nice light, the geometry do the works without any shading. It's what I like. Yes, we make bolt at the end. Okay, for now it's good. Now this piece. One piece by one piece, quietly, quietly, quietly. It's about here and here. You'll notice then, since I start modeling fewer hours ago today, this piece, I have zero crash from Maya. Okay, so I think it depends on day. But now it's pretty stable for modeling. When you know how to do things and where and what you do, there are no so much reason for Maya crash. So it's good to say sometime also when the tool works. yes, here I will just, alors, just detach at the middle here. On the top, detach at the middle here. Okay, I will only work on one side and after deal with symmetry. Okay, so just focus on this guy. This time is an underplaque, so extract a little offset, really little, hide that. Like that, I can focus on all and extra things. Okay, the main all, the difficult, the more difficult things, always difficult to do that on a surface shape like that. I should made something clean. I can do another way. There are no magic way to do that. Okay. So when you know there are no magic way, it's quite. I will do it at low resolution with the smoothing. What I mean is I will add some topology, a nice topology. The classic way, in fact, there are no magic way, just the classic one, which is to manually sculpt the hole in the geometry. Here I center. I will adjust. If you well prepare, it's always the same things. If you well prepare your works, that will be easy. Okay, so here I start my modeling just by focusing on the most difficult part, and after I will do the simple one. So here, for example, I know this is not the great value. I will try to reflect a bit, and if I move, this one is this one here, this one here, this one here, this one here. It's not perfect, but that should work. Okay?